up. I'm not as fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
There better be some way across to that building.
Is it? This is wonderful. First of all, we'd better get you looking like a fire officer, hadn't we, huh? There is a shiny new uniform in the middle garage. If you can get the door open.
Wow! They've done this place up really nice.
Huh. Maybe if we did the same for Dunby's birthday, he wouldn't be such a grumpy pants.
Hey, JC, how you settling into your new job?
Good, but I'm gonna have...
I know those two. They're cops. You, go and warn the bus.
I guess the softly approach is out of the question. You ready, studs?
Ooh, I could use that super build. Those things are awesome.
We gotta get to Natalia as fast as possible. Chan could be doing any... So, is Natalia ticklish? What? Is she ticklish? Once I got tickled so badly by a mugger that I told him the security code for my bank card. You told me he threatened you. Yeah.
Hey, Chase, ew. You in the bank?
Smells like these pipes are used to carry sprouts.
Did you take a wrong turn? I'm kidding. I've been reading the instructions for the color gun. Chase, I just read some more. Keep a lookout for a red color swapper.
Right, red color swapper.
Whoa, this emerald. It's meant to be the most flawless one in the world. Not like those useless...
Better find the emerald and get out of here before someone catches me.
Hey, Chase, I got to the really good part of the manual. You can use the color gun to turn things silver.
That kind of defeats the point of me robbing a bank, doesn't it?
It's not real silver, but it's close enough to make stuff all shiny and reflective. Useful if there are laser beams around. Capiche?
Yeah, that...
Thank you. Chase, you in?
Yeah. The warden just went through a door on the other side of his office.
That's his private bathroom. Block the door. The warden has a hidden elevator to Rex's cell block in his office, but he's not gonna let you snoop around for it.
Gotcha.
Ha! He won't get out of there in a hurry.
Hello? Is someone out there?
No, I told you. I haven't let anyone look in there. Not even that fool Dunby. I don't want you back here either. No. Of course I didn't call you from a toilet. Gotta go. Who is that? What are you doing? Are you looking in my safe? Don't touch my record. You're alphabetized. Somebody, open this door!
Ah, the old secret entrance behind a painting. What a classic. This must pay, guys. Does Rex know you're using his hot tub?
I ain't even trying!
Come on, try your best. I will. I'm just playing with you, so.
There better not be any massive fan blades this time. Oh, good, no fan blades, just laser cannons. Followed by rotating energy beam things, I bet this shaft just ends in a giant furnace. A submarine? Well, that must be how they sneak most of the equipment in. Let's give this thing an upgrade. Right. Just pretend it's one of those claw machines from the fun fair.
What's going on? Uh-oh. Hey!
Thank you. Marine!
Ha! That should stop them sneaking any more equipment in.
And I can use this engine to get through the reinforced door over there.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Coming through! And what's behind this door?
Right. I've got to get up to the professor.
Hello? Who is that?
It's me, Professor. Chase McCain.
You're not a professor. You're a police officer.
No, that's... Never mind. I'm here to rescue you.
Ah, wonderful. Press the button on the control panel behind me. Hurry, hurry! They have Natalia. Is in dire trouble.
Uh-oh. More friendly faces.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece of it.
Hey, I get to do another super build now.
Slowly does it.
None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service.
Dinosaur exhibit? Great. The T-Rex is bound to be in there.
Hey, you'll need to move that barrel. Push it over by that cone and stuff.
I gotta figure out who my contact is in this place.
How do I tell him that I don't like coffee? I mean, if I tell him I like coffee.
I'll wait here and keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay. If I was a secretive billionaire, where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
I hope all the security means Natalia's nearby.
A silver statue and a giant letter B. Subtle and classy, Blackwell.
Thank you.
you get in here? Ah, what does it matter? You can't hurt us. If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business. Permanently.
Ellie, Chan wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah, but I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No, because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay, I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that can happen?
I wonder if my driving license covers space rockets.
Ellie, how do I get the moon buggy out of the shuttle?
That's weird. I don't feel any lighter.
I bet it's because of those cookies I ate in the rocket.
Oh, my God.
much as I thought it would. Although I imagine hitting the ground will.
But you're about to be not okay.
Are you mad? We're plummeting to our doom.
Ladies before gentlemen, get him, boys. Hey, quit throwing people at me.
It has come to my attention that regrettably, you pair are still in one piece. Although, I'm happy to report that I don't think that will be the case for long.
Stop it! Come on, stop tossing torsos!
Oh, but don't worry. Everyone important is safe in the command module with me, along with billions of studs worth of gold. So really, this is just a setback, a minor inconvenience.
Knock it off!
You see, once the command module is safely back on the ground, I will begin anew. I will gather...
Chase!
Natalia, are you all right? Where are you?
I'm coming!
What?
Hurry up!
The other person has been disconnected and will crash into the ground in 3 minutes. Please hang up and dial again.
Natalia!
good, Dad.